Entonces Mattia Hotel Sevilla, Sevilla, which is a Americorps private hotel here in Havana, Cuba. And quite frankly, I cannot believe that this was a Sofitel hotel just a couple of years ago. So I don't know. Yeah, I have 3 rooms here, so I guess this is a kind of deluxe room. I actually ended up just passing out here. I was so tired, like 8 o'clock last night. And here is a work desk, which is pretty much useless because there's no really Wi-Fi here in the rooms, and it wasn't working in the lobby last night and this morning either. Here we have a TV, no idea what channels they have, didn't use it. And there's actually an empty refrigerator that you can fill up with your favorite beverages. It was empty, and I guess that was a complimentary bottle of water that I may end up before. I may end up finishing before I leave here, and there's a couple of chairs. And here's the some closet space, so that's the rack for the back in-room safe, and one extra pillow. And here's actually the bedroom where I did not end up sleeping. Doesn't look extremely comfortable, looks actually very uncomfortable, but well, we are in Cuba. But I love the fact that they actually have high ceilings. And here we have a tube TV from the 80s. I guess that's like a powdering area. And here we have a toilet and a shower. And the towels were... some of these towels is almost like a... oh my god, like a sandpaper. So terrible, okay? And here's a beautiful view of the surroundings. The location of this hotel is fantastic, and it does have some kind of pool downstairs as well, so you can cool down there if you want. And I was looking at there's actually a pretty nice balcony up there. I don't know which hotel this one is. I probably should go there to have a refreshing mojito or sort of Havana rum, but maybe later today. So this was the Americorps Hotel here in Havana, Cuba. Hotel Sevilla or Sevilla. Not sure how to pronounce that. My Spanish still is a little bit lacking. And this was a room 611. And like I said, this used to be a Sofitel hotel before. And I don't quite understand how, but it's Americorps now. And I would say that... if I'm thinking about the international hotel ratings, I would say that this is a 2-star hotel.